Here with Rankin Junior of the Beat. How's it going? Great set, wasn't it?
I'm good, man. Yeah, in fact, this is actually, every time I do a gig, this is the best time to catch me to talk to me, mate, because I'm feeling the most loose when I come off stage.
Yeah?
So yeah, I think we're just on a blinder. And,
oh yeah, I thought it was fantastic. What's that he's got over there? Come on, show it off.
Well,
come on.
This is a shock. This is an absolute shock to me.
Let's put it close to the camera.
This, man. Yeah, I just got which just made me wake up when I was on stage, and it was very emotional, actually.
I feel
like I'm doing my job right, or I'm going in the right direction anyway, which is good. It's
definitely.
Hard work pays off anyway.
Yeah. And how great is it to continue your father's legacy? I mean, I was lucky enough, I've seen your father perform with the Beat, and I've interviewed him, and he's a fantastic bloke. As well as a fantastic performer. It must be amazing that you can continue his legacy.
He was my best mate, my mentor, and my dad. But there's a lot more than that as well. He taught me everything about life, and also not only that, but he taught me everything he knew about the music business. So when I was 18, sort of 20 years ago kind of thing, he brought me on the road with him and taught me, because it's what I wanted to do. So he taught me the way that he learned how to perform and how to behave on stage, basically, and have the aura and the energy what he's supposed to bring.
Yeah,
so
I feel
like now he's gone. I feel like he's with me still, especially when I'm up there. He's definitely within me and around us. So that his vibe's always there. So it's a great way for me to deal with passing.
And I love that, like, passing. With Neville Staple, we were saying, like, they were Team Turbo, weren't they? Him and Neville
That's
Staple.
That's right. Well, yeah. They were Team Turbo because they'd formed a band called Special Beat in the late 80s, early 90s. Because them two were the front runners of the two-tone bands. The most energy.
Yeah.
They formed a band called Special Beat and called each other Double Turbo. Now, I did a few tours with Special Beat once I'm coming along, and they called me Young Turbo. And I got two names, Young Turbo and Triple Turbo. So there's Turbo, Double Turbo, Triple Turbo.
Young
Turbo. I'm not that young anymore, but I'm still fit, so you know. Yeah.
Younger than me.
Not saying much.
So is this your first time at Skamouth, or?
I don't think so. Is it? We played here a long time ago, I think maybe about 5 or 6 years ago.
Oh wow.
But to be honest, I'll be honest with you, right?
But you've been performing a long time, haven't you? So for how many years with your father?
I was performing with my dad for 20 years before he passed away.
Wow.
So a long time. Probably longer, actually. I mean, I was in the Beat with him for 15 years. But I've been performing for 5 years before that as well, before we reformed the Beat again. So.
I probably saw you years ago at the Concord 2 in Brighton.
Yeah, you would have. But I was probably on about that big day.
I love that gig, that was brilliant. I got so close to the speakers, I'm amazed my eardrums didn't burst, but you know, fantastic.
It's a loud venue, and it gets hot in there, but the vibe's unbelievable, man, you know, so that's all that matters at the end of the day. Yeah, man, I remember the Concord 2, great days, man. The sweat boxes are the ones, they try and sweat out the place so people go to the bar more.
So this is the impossible question.
Yeah.
A song of your father's, The Beat.
Yeah.
What's your favourite? Impossible question.
My favourite. Oh well, it is impossible because there are a few songs which are up there, right? But to be honest with you, am I allowed to name two or just one?
Yeah, whatever you want.
My two favourite Beat songs, really, all the language. One of them is Twist and Crawl, because that sound is the Beat sound.
Yeah.
There's nothing else that sounded like that when that came out.
When I interviewed your father like years ago, he said Twist and Crawl and Mirror in the Bathroom were his two favourites.
Well, I knew that Mirror in the Bathroom would be the most obvious, because I think that was probably their most famous. But for me, Hands Off She's Mine's got such a great Caribbean feel to it.
That's the B side of Twist and Crawl.
That's right, exactly. Yeah. So them two together were like, there was nothing else like that at the time. Even now, the music's timeless. You can play records 30, 40 years later and it's better than some of the music that sounds today, actually. Yeah. Isn't it era of like the Specials, Madness, you know, all them bands? So it's great to be part of it, you know?
It's timeless, yeah. It will never die.
Exactly.
We're always going to love it at Skamouth, obviously.
Exactly. Yeah, man. So, just looking forward to coming back. It went too quick, man.
Yeah, it was very quick. Well, thanks a lot for joining us.
Thank you very much for having me, man. And hopefully we'll see you
next time.
Yes,
cheers.
Nice one, bro.
Great.